Senator Steinmetz did an incredible job in this last session getting conservatives and some fence sitters all worked together in the Senate to get that budget that was $1 billion less than what we passed in the House. So, Sherry Steinmetz, if you could, where's Sherry at? There you go.
And I think that Rod Hurd, the that. One of the things I think you need to understand as to why she was in that position, she was very close to Joe and, like, what's his name? Jill Biden. Inspector Generals are the people that oversee all of these agencies and are the ones make sure that they are actually following the rules, that ethically they are doing what they are required to do, that they make sure that they oversee the spending of the money. Well, this administration, for the first time since we started having IGs, they're trying to fire all of the conservative IGs, any of the IGs that were appointed by Trump. No other administration, not even the Obama administration, attempted this. So there is an IG who oversees the Department of Homeland Security. You know what's happened on our southern border. Over 11 million illegals have crossed that border in the last 3.5 years. We know of the failures of the Secret Service that's also within the Department of Homeland Security. We know how this administration has, what happened in terms of January 6th, and who in this government was involved with what happened on January 6th. Well, there's an inspector general who has been trying to release reports exposing the Department of Homeland Security. And we have been in a race against time trying to save his job, because if they're able to get rid of him before he releases those reports, they will be able to bury them. Mm-hmm. We have two reports right now that we are waiting on. One is that actually tells the truth about what happened on January 6th, who was involved, pipe bombs, the whole thing. And the other one is the failures of the Secret Service prior to July 13th. Including recommendations for what the Secret Service should have been doing differently this whole time. Both of those reports have been finalized, and this administration is trying to hide them, and they have been trying to fire this particular IG. We had a hearing, and I waved on to the Subcommittee on Oversight this week, questioned the head guy who's trying to do it, and we got it stopped. Thank you for your support. It's wonderful.